This is Zatobe. Just remember, it is only intended to be used for cooking. First, I take my bread and carefully place it into the Zatobe. Now I close it and twist, so it packs the bread evenly. Then I add some baking paper and twist again until it disappears into the Zatobe. Now I can enjoy my tasty breadsticks.